All right. So continuing with the numerical chapter, we were discussing the case of decimal to hexadecimal. Okay. Hexadecimal, I told you, has the base 16 and digits included are 0 to 15. Now, in this case, we are to take 0 to 9 as it is, but when we have remainder 10 to 15, we are not to take as it is, we are to convert them into code, that is A to F. We are to convert into code A to F, capital A to capital F. Okay, got it? Now I take one example here. 423 to the base 10 to be converted to hexadecimal. To be divided by 16. 16 twos are 32, remainder 10, upar se 3 aaya, 103, 16 6 are 96, remainder is 7, 16, 1s are 16, remainder 10, further it can't go. Now this 10 to be converted to A. We are not to write 10 as 10, we will write 10 as A. Okay? Aap bhi please yahan shift kar jaiye. One of you come here, one can go there. Right? So reading from bottom to top, 1A7 to the base 16. This is the result. 1A7 to the base 16. Am I clear to all? Yes. Yes. Clear? Let us do this practice question now. Three, six, nine, eight to the base 10. To be converted to hexadecimal. 3698 to be converted to hexadecimal. 16 twos are 32, remainder is 4. 9 aya 49, 16 threes are 48, remainder 1. 8, 16 ones are 16, remainder 2. 16 ones are 16, remainder 7, 71, 16 fours are 64, 71 minus 64, 7. Right?
Yes.
But further it can't go. So we have bottom to top. 14 will be written as E. It is E7 Am I clear to all?
Yes.
Now the same section, but we are to go with the fractional cases. 4, 5, 2.25 to the base 10 to be converted to hexadecimal. 452 to be converted to hexa. Okay. 16 twos are 32. Remainder is 13.
Yes, sir.
13 remainder, then 2 comes from up, 132.
Yes.
16, 7, that kitne ho gaye? It go with 112. Find out the remainder. 132 and goes with 112. 8 16 8 is 128. It will go with 8. Remainder will be 4. 16 ones are 16. Remainder is 12. That is C. So we go from bottom to top. It is 1 C 4. This was the portion before decimal. Now the portion after the decimal to be multiplied by 16, right? And whatever will be the portion before decimal, right there. After decimal, bring it here. So hurry up, multiply it fast. Only 4. Complete 4. 4.00. So 4 here, 0.0 here. The question stops there only. Yahan pe aap 0 dal bhi do, koi farak nahi padta. So it is 1C4.4. Am I clear? Got it? All right. Now in the next conversion we go with hexadecimal. Two decimal, right? I have face to the base 16 to be converted to decimal. So what we will do here, FACE. Convert each letter to its possible numeric code. E is 14, multiply by 16 ki power 0. C is 12, multiply 16 power 1. A is 10, multiply 16 power 2. F is 15, multiply 16 power 3. Right? Am I clear? Do the calculations and find the result. Anything raised to power 0 is 1. So this is 14. This is 2560. 192. 16 into 16 into, wait. 12 into 16, 192. Okay. Then we have 16 into 16 into 16 into 15. 61440. Now 61440 plus 2560 plus 192 plus 14 is 64206. Got it?
Yes.
Clear?
Yes.
Now we go with the fractional case. A3.C2 to the base 16 to be converted to decimal. A3 is 3 into 16 power 0. A is 10 into 16 power 1. This changes to plus symbol. C is 12 into 16 power minus 1. Plus 2 into 16 power minus 2. This comes out to 3 plus 160 plus 12 over 16 plus 2 over 256. 2 over 256. This is 0.0078125. Okay, and 12 divided by 16 is 0.75. This is 163. Now add it up. 163 plus 0.75 plus 0.0078125. It is 163 plus 0.75 plus 0.0078125. It is 163.7578125. Clear?
Yes.
Now in the next conversion we have hexadecimal to binary. In the next case we have hexadecimal to binary. ABC6 to the base 16 to be converted to binary. ABC6. ABC6. Convert each letter or number into group of 4 bits. Yaad hai maine aapko binary mein karwaya tha ye. How to create binary numbers? In the first lecture, I told you how to create the binary numbers using this. So, same phenomena you will take here. What is 6? 0, 1, 1, 0. What is C? C is 12. 1, 1, 0, 0. What is B? 11. 1, 1, 0, 1. And 8 is 1, 0. 10. right? You can write here, convert each given digit into group of 4 bits. Now combining these, you have this answer. Am I clear to all? Yes, 11th class. Am I clear to everyone? कुछ नहीं किया, given letter या given digit को 4 bit में convert कर दिया बस. Binary में ऐसे बनाते हैं, ये code याद रखना. 6 is 4 plus 2 6. What is 12? 8 plus 4 12. वहां पे 1 डाल दिया, बाकी 0 कर दिए. ठीक है, try for this one. E5 2D. Try for this one. E5 2D. Try and tell me the result. E5 2D. D क्या बना? D is 13. 13 हो गया, 8 और 4 12, ये this is 2. 5 is
0.
E is 14. ये बना, check it out. How many correct? All right. Now in the next conversion we have binary to hexadecimal. Binary to hexadecimal. 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 0 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 to be converted to hexa. Put your pen down, samajh lo, it's just a 2-line numerical. First copy it down carefully. Don't do any mistake while copying it down, otherwise the result will get wrong. Come at this corner. Start making group of 4 bits. Make group of 4 bits. ये चार, next 4, next 4, next 4, next 4. अभी यहां तो एग्जैक्ट चार चार का ग्रुप बन गया. सपोज यहां पर ऐसा ना होता, यहां पे आके सिर्फ 2 रह जाते. इन द प्रीवियस सेक्शन यू हैव मेड ग्रुप ऑफ 4 bits. But when you come at the end, there were just 2 bit left. So what to do with this? Put 0 here by default. 0 hi daalna, don't put 1. The difference figure is to be compensated by putting 0 and the required number of zeros. Agar ek miss hai to 1 0, 3 miss hai to 3 0, 2 miss hai to 2 0. Right? Got it? अभी यहां पर वन मंथ है. नाउ कन्वर्ट देम इनटू डेसिमल. दिस इज 12 मींस सी. सॉरी दिस इज 14. 14 इज ई. दिस इज 12 सी. दिस इज 1. दिस इज अगेन 14. And this is 14. So this comes out to E1C. Am I clear to all? Clear aapko? Virdi, Gursirat. All right. Now, same phenomena, but in different way. Binary to octal. हम जब भी बात करेंगे hexadecimal की, we will talk about 4 bits. पर जब भी हम बात करेंगे ऑक्टल की, वी विल टॉक अबाउट 3 bits. व्हाई 3 bit? ऑक्टल इज 0 to 7. 0 इज द मिनिमम, 7 इज द मैक्सिमम. अगर 7 के बाद हम 8 पे चले गए तो वो 4 bit बन जाएगा. 4 bit पे तो ऑक्टल नहीं होगा, वो हेक्सा होगा. इसलिए वाइल गोइंग फ्रॉम बाइनरी टू ऑक्टल वी आर टू डील विद द ग्रुप ऑफ 3 bits. बट व्हेन वी आर मूविंग फ्रॉम बाइनरी टू हेक्साडेसिमल वी टेक इनटू कंसिडरेशन 4 bits. ओके, सो आई हैव अ नंबर ओवर हियर. One 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 zero zero one zero one zero one 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 zero. Okay. Start making 3 bit. Ek, do, teen, char. अब ये single one रह गया. It is to be compensated by 2 zeros in order to make it a group of 3 bit. Right? This is ये कितना बना? 6. This is 5. यहां 8 कभी नहीं आएगा. 8 कभी नहीं आएगा यहां पर. This is 2. This is again 6. This is 1. 1 6 2 5 6 to the base 8. 8. Clear? Base is 8, digits are 0 to 7. Clear? Now, if we go octal to binary, 5 4 3 2, 5 4 3 2, convert into bit code. 2 is 0 1 0, 3 is 0 1 1, 4 is 1 0 0, 5 is 1 0 1.
This is the result.
Am I clear to all?
Yeah.
Any queries, any doubt? All right. Let us now go with the binary addition. How to perform addition of binary numbers? 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 1 is 0 with 1 carry. 0 with 1 carry. This is 0. This is 1. This is 2. This is 2. One plus one, zero. 1 carry here. Then 1 plus 1, 0. With 1 carry, 1 comes as it is. Up. Logically, what is this? 3. This is 3. What is this logically? 1. 3 plus 1. So this is 4. Five or two kitna hota hai? 7. How we represent 5 in binary?
101.
2 is 010. 1 plus 0.
1.
0 plus 1.
1.
1 plus 0.
1.
This is 7 in binary, na?
Yes.
Got it? Yes. Abhi to main 3 bit pe hoon. Eight and six, 14. 8 is what is 6? 6? Check karo. बाइनरी में ये 14 है, ये वाला कोड याद रखो ना, जहां 1 है उनको ऐड कर लो, ओके, ओके ऐड दिस वन, one plus one, zero, one carry. 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 One comes here. This is 13. This is 3. So it comes out to 16. क्लियर है? मैं दोबारा रिपीट कर रहा हूं, ध्यान से देखो इधर, जैसे मैंने अभी कहा 13 और 3 डेसिमल, हमें पता है दिस इज 16. हाउ वी रिप्रेजेंट 13 इन बाइनरी? 8 plus 4 12, plus 1, 13. And 0, 0, 1, 1 is 3. 1 plus 1, 2 होता है. 2 को लिखते कैसे हैं? 1, 0. 0 यहां होता है, 1 कैरी हो जाता है. Then again 1 plus 1, 2. 0 इधर, 1 कैरी हो जाएगा. 1 plus 1, 2. 0 इधर, 1 कैरी हो जाएगा. 1 plus 1, 0 with 1 carry. ये 1 as it is आ गया. ये आपके रफ काम के लिए है. In case you have any doubt, रफ में ये आपकी हेल्प कर देगा. करना आपको बाइनरी में ही है. Okay, do this one. बाइनरी में करो. डू इट इन बाइनरी. करो करो करो. ट्वेंटी थ्री विल रिप्रेजेंट एक जीरो, सोलह चार बीस, बीस और तीन तेईस, फोर्टीन. एट प्लस फोर ट्वेल्व प्लस टीस. वन प्लस जीरो वन, 1 plus 1, 0, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, plus 1, 1 with 1 carry. 1, 0 था ना? 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. उसमें 1 और add हो गया. 1, 1, 1, 1 down, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 0, 1 carry. This is 0, 1. Check it. 32 plus 4. 36 plus 1. 37. You have to show the working properly over here. Chicken, clear?